What did Wolfgang Amadei Mozart really look like? To say it in advance, Mozart was not a beautiful person, even though he was depicted as such again and again from the 19th century onward. Most illustrations show him idealized as a young, pretty man with a romantically transfigured gaze. The truth looks different. Even his sister had to confess that his looks did not indicate the genius and spirit with which the benevolent God gifted him. However, she asserted that he was a beautiful child and that his face was only defaced by the smallpox. So here it goes. Mozart must have been small. He must not have measured much more than 1.50 meters. He had a relatively large head and small but beautiful hands, a pale complexion and large blue eyes, which are mentioned time and time again for their radiance and liveliness, as well as the fact that they stood out a little. A large nose is also reported. He tried to make up for his rather rough and inconspicuous appearance with beautiful and precious clothes. Allegedly, he had similarities with his mother. In 1991, Federal Criminal Police Office Wiesbaden tried to recreate what Mozart looked like in a sketch.